you suggest one thing you got is you got a crosswind.
Okay.
So one thing you don't want to do is throttle up slow to about 50% because it's going to take a left turn, then you'll be downwind, then you're going to have a problem. So the best thing to do is hit full throttle ASAP and drive it with the right rudder. The sooner you get up to airspeed, the better. That's my suggestion. Stick with it.
Oh, but go right.
You got to do that there, otherwise it's going to go left like it did the first time. Stick with it.
Well, I got that on video.
You okay, Kevin?
Yeah, but I just lost my damn tail.
Okay, it's okay.
Tail wheel?
I mean,
a little bit more than tail wheel.
You got this, Kevin.
Yeah, okay, man.
You got three or four people over here to help you.
Huh?
Walk out of the grass area. Can't just belly it.
Oh, you wanna fly right now, or?
Yeah, might as well.
It looks like it's going good.
The motor twins, you just don't want to have to rush it. You're out there ready to go whenever you have.
Corey just called.
Oh, man. Key to belly landing is holding it off as long as possible. As low as possible.
It's going good. What do you say, Kevin?
Well, I say that, hey, for $500, I will fix it and fly it again. As always, we the Flite Boys. We fly right, we go home.